In this video, we have been given that ABCD is a square and P is the center of semicircle and CD is 10. Then we have to find Bunu area. So ABCD, it is a square. That means AB, it will be equal to BC, it will be equal to CD, and it will be equal to AD, and CD is 10, so it will be equal to 10, and diameter of semicircle, it will be equal to AD, that is 10. So radius of semicircle, suppose R, it will be equal to AD by 2, and AD is 10 by 2, that will be 5. So DP will be 5, AP will be 5, and PQ will be 5, and BC is 10, and on any circle from point P, if we draw two tangents on the circle, suppose this point is A and this point is B, then PA, it will be equal to PB. And here we have a semicircle, and from point C, CD is a tangent and CQ is a tangent. So CD, it will be equal to CQ, and CD is 10. So CQ will be 10. CQ is 10. And if we join PC, then in triangle CDP and triangle CQP, CD, it is equal to CQ, and DP, it is equal to QP, and CP is common. So triangle CDP, it will be congruent to triangle CQP. Hence angle DCP, it will be equal to angle QCP, suppose theta. So this angle is theta, this angle is theta. So this angle, it will be 90 degree minus 2 theta. And now, in any triangle A, B, C, if AB is A, AC is B, and this angle is theta, then area of ABC, it is equal to 1 by 2 times A times B times sine theta. So here in triangle CQB, it is CQB, CQ is 10, CB is 10, and this angle is 90 degree minus 2 theta. So area of CQB, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times 10 times 10 times sine 90 degree minus 2 theta, and 2 times 5 is 10, and 5 times 10 is 50 times sine 90 degree minus 2 theta, it is cos 2 theta, and this area, it is Bunu area. That means Bunu area, it is equal to 50 cos 2 theta, and it is equal to 50 times cos 2 theta, it is 2 cos a square theta minus 1, and in triangle CDP, this angle will be 90 degree because ABCD is a square. So tan theta, it will be equal to DP by CD, and DP is 5 by CD is 10, and it is 1 by 2. And in any triangle ABC, if this angle is 90 degree and base is B, perpendicular is P, and hypotenuse is H, then tan theta, it is equal to P by B, and cos theta, it is equal to B by H, that is equal to B by, and H is a square root of P square plus B square. And we have tan theta is equal to 1 by 2. So cos theta, it will be equal to 2 by a square root of 1 square plus 2 square, and it is equal to 2 by a square root of 1 plus 4, that is equal to 2 by a square root of 5. And we have Bunu area is 50 times 2 cos square theta minus 1. Bunu area, it is equal to 50 times 2 cos a square theta minus 1, and it is 50 times 2, and cos theta is 2 by a square root of 5 a square minus 1, and it is 50 times 2 times 4 by 5 minus 1, and it is 50 times 8 by 5 minus 1, that is equal to 50 times 3 by 5, and 5 times 10 is 50, and 10 times 3 is 30. whole blue area, it is 30.